What's up, everybody? Now let's sip this tea. Now, y'all, it apparently went down yesterday at Dave and Buster's. Apparently, Queen and Clarence NYC and their entire entourage were at Dave and Buster's for a quote unquote family day, and they were not taking pictures, they were not signing autographs, they weren't even acknowledging the fact that other living beings were inside the arcade/restaurant except for them and their crew. Y'all, people was not happy. So you guys, this is what one fan had to say. Now this is a young lady, probably the young lady that Clarence was referring to when he said that Shorty asked my bodyguard for a picture. Now this young lady said, Queen Nyjah at my job, real nigga. And I asked for a picture and her bodyguard, not even her or Clarence, but her bodyguard gonna say no for her because they don't wanna cause commotion. Mind you, there's only one other table in here and she literally looked at me and stayed quiet. One, why is your bodyguard making you decisions? That's not his job. And two, she's always talking about how much she loves her fans and grateful for them, but when you see one and only one, you can't even speak or smile. These celebrities, wow, I'm salty as fuck, I ain't gonna lie. The guy who was also working at Dave and Buster's commented and said, man, I was like, I'm deleting all her shit. And the girl commented again, girl, she was lightweight nasty with her attitude. She didn't even make eye contact. She was literally living through her bodyguard. Like, calm down, honey. You aren't even that reject, whatever that means. Better come off that high horse. So, going over to Twitter land, somebody named Ricky says, so much can happen in a day. Today I seen Queen Nyjah and Clarence NYC at Dave and Buster's, stuck up as fuck. That's all I gotta say. Mod the guy was the only one that had enough decency to acknowledge people that were there. He goes on to say, I was the only one being loud and on their dick, but hey, it is what it is. I don't know them personally anyway, and Clarence is small as fuck, and Queen is just a damn midget, all love. I don't know how Clarence was able to see this message or this tweet out of all things, but he did, and he tweeted back, you a man, you shouldn't be walking around recording another man. We regular people with lives as well. We ain't puppets or props to use for photos. It's not being called stuck up. It's called trying to have a regular day with my family. Next time, say what you feel in person. Now listen, y'all know that Clarence is spicy and he really don't give a fuck. He gonna say what he gotta say. Sometimes he comes off as this arrogant motherfucker. I'm not even gonna lie, okay? But in this situation, I kind of feel bad for Queen and Clarence because they're on tour. And 24/7, they have to be cheery and smiley and, you know, posing with fans and stuff. And after a while, that can get very jarring and very tiring. I understand they're famous and this is what comes with it. But like Amari Hardwick said, you know, we're people, we're just regular people. And he also said that they stay in the house all the time, bored as fuck. They finally decided to go out and do something, and you know, they just wanted to be regular people. You know, they didn't want to have all that stuff. And I don't know what that girl on Facebook is talking about something that ain't your bodyguard's job. That is her bodyguard's job. That's why her bodyguard is there. When she doesn't want to do something, she ain't got to do it, and you ain't gonna run up on her and make her take a picture because that bodyguard is right there. So I kind of feel bad for Clarence and Queen because y'all, I couldn't do it. I couldn't be cheery 100% of the time. Just please leave me alone. You see, I'm right here trying to have a good time, you know, leave me alone. And then on the other hand, I kind of like, yeah, I understand, fan. You probably wanted a picture and you feel like they should have gave you a picture, but I support you. I look at your YouTube videos. I buy your music. I like your pictures on Instagram. So you feel like you're entitled to that picture. But it's just a tacky situation. How y'all feel?